Good morning, class. I am Sammy Chung, and today we will be opening up an onigiri. It is from Japan, and it's pronounced O-ni-gi-ri. Write it down, you might forget it. It's also called a rice ball in English, and this particular onigiri has salmon in it. You know salmon? Is it salmon or salmon? This onigiri has salmon in it! So, this onigiri actually comes with instructions. It's in Japanese and on the bottom, but nobody ever looks at the instructions. So, that's why we made this video! So here, I will show you how to open this wonderful onigiri. So here you will see a number one at the top. You simply pinch and pull down. Opening. It's okay to break up the Japanese. Bring it around. And goes all the way around the back. Simple. Second, you see you have a number three and a number two. You go to the two. Now it's important you do number two first. If you do three first, the onigiri will spoil. So you do number two. Pull like so. It's okay if flakes fall off. It's okay. Okay. And then you take the number three. Pull. And there you go. Your onigiri is here. And what I usually do is I press the seaweed on and it goes back to its original triangle shape. Beautiful.
And that, class, is how you open an onigiri. Yatta! This is why we can have nice things.
I don't like them. This was mine anyway.
I'm out. Ah!